Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn, and let's go ahead and pick apart what's going on with our weather right now. We continue with that high pressure over the Four Corners region. This is sweeping that monsoonal moisture around through the southwestern states, and we're going to start seeing more of that activity make its way into the Sierra, especially the eastern slope of the Sierra. We also have the marine layer along the coast of California. That's going to impact temperatures over the next couple of days, as we have this ridge of high pressure also sitting out here in the eastern Pacific, right in there. And we have that, both of these are going to play a role in our forecast in the days to come. Smoke. It's from the Oak Fire in Mariposa County is where we're seeing a lot of smoke, of course, in Mariposa County, but that is extending across the Sierra, going along the crest of the Sierra and into the Tahoe Basin. We're seeing some thick smoke also that's been around Truckee and Gray Eagle, those areas, but that smoke is going to stick around as long as that fire is going right now. Smoke, it's producing quite a bit of smoke, actually, and we should see that smoke kind of sink a little bit farther down the west slope of the Sierra, so at some lower elevations we may start noticing the smell of smoke. Now, we've been seeing the smoke in some of the spots there and through the foothills, but again, as we go through the overnight hours, temperatures cool and that smoke starts to sink, and we could start smelling it in some of the lower elevations down to 2,000 feet or even lower. And it could get pretty thick, especially in Tuolumne County. Expect to have the smoke start to lift some and then push more to the east as we go through Monday afternoon. And then we'll see that process again repeat itself as we head into Tuesday. Futurecast showing us the effects of these areas of high pressure. Again, one over the eastern Pacific and the other one over the southwestern U.S. They are going to be in tandem, keeping things quite interesting for us. Now, we have the marine layer still along the coast of California that's going to help to cool our overnights and into the morning. And then during the day, we are going to have some clear skies on Monday. But then Tuesday, at least Monday night and into Tuesday, we have a little plume of monsoonal moisture make its way through. And you can see some of the cloud cover there in the central portion of the state. That could even bring a few sprinkles and showers into the valley as we start off Tuesday morning, and then that clears out and we're looking at some thunderstorms popping up on the eastern slope of the Sierra on Tuesday. And that's a pattern that we're going to see as we go into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We'll have these showers popping up and thunderstorms on the east slope of the Sierra all the way through this coming weekend. Expect to have that monsoonal moisture stick around. And the temperatures stay pretty warm, even with the cloud cover that we're seeing. 7-day forecast shows temperatures in the upper 90s, close to 100 degrees. A cool spot is actually Tuesday with those early morning clouds and some afternoon clearing. Marine layer is going to play a role in keeping our overnight temperatures dropped off into the mid to low 60s. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.